Residents in Volusia County worry they'll have to find a new place to live, and they say they have no place to go and can't afford to move.
A dozen or more people that live in a mobile home park in Ormond Beach got a notice from the owners that the park could shut down.
Watch 2's Claire Metz reports the owner claims this is all being blown out of proportion.
The city of Ormond Beach code enforcement out here for one problem found issues far more significant. Electrical problems they say could threaten the safety of residents here. That's when residents got notice they may have to leave their homes.
Yeah, it's home, something we all call home, where we want to raise our family.
Josh Richards says his rent-to-own mobile unit in the Ormond Beach Oasis community is not the Taj Mahal, but it's his, and his young families are soon will be. That's why this letter, received yesterday from the park owner, so alarming, warning Richards and a dozen or more residents to scout out other living quarters just in case. The electrical to this portion of the property is in such bad shape, if it's not repaired, it will be shut off.
The wiring's not up to code. It's not up to code with Ormond Beach, and basically, they're saying it's going to cost too much to fix.
We didn't bring the people in to move them out.
George Sebesta, who bought the park in July, says residents are overreacting, though he admits the language of the letter may have led them there. In it, he says the community may be shut down, talks about terminating leases. Owner Sebesta, who only just learned of the problem, says his intent is to make the repairs, unless it's cost prohibitive.
It's very unfortunate that could be a possibility, but it's going to be all that we can do to make sure that's not the case.
City officials in Ormond Beach say repairs have to be started here within 10 days or the power could be shut down. And again, the owner says certainly that is his plan, but until he knows the extent of the work, he just can't guarantee anything. In Ormond Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.